just took a powder, slicked his long hair back, put a cartridge in his gun and stepped outside his shack. Saddled up his buckskin man, rode off into town, Jesse with the long hair hanging down. Luann fixed her makeup, straightened out her dress, picked up a photograph and held it to her breast. How could she ever love him? He never was around, Jesse with the long hair hanging down. Flesh and blood, it turns to dust, scatters in the wind. Love is all that matters in the end. Sheriff Paul was fast asleep, his hat off in his lap, when he got a package that woke him from his nap. He unrolled a poster, couldn't help but frown. It was Jesse with the long hair hanging down. He'd been Padres many years before. Jesse saved his life one time back before the war. Now was the king of thieves, he wore it like a crown. Jesse with the long hair hanging down. Flesh and blood, it turns to dust, scatters in the wind. Love is all that matters in the end. Mr. Brown the banker hid the money in his case. Forsaken place. His true love loved the outlaw who hated Mr. Brown. That was Jesse with the long hair hanging down. Mr. Brown had taken the land that Jesse owned. The banker claimed that Jesse had not repaid his loan. Truth and lies were tangled, but when the truth unwound, it was Jesse with the long hair hanging down. Brown was all alone, Luann came walking in. She pulled a pistol from her purse and pointed it at him. When the door blew open, she turned to look around. There was Jesse with the long hair hanging down. Mr. Brown grabbed Luann's gun and held it to her head. I'll blow her to kingdom come is what the banker said. In that fateful moment, Jesse stood his ground. Jesse with the long hair hanging down. Flesh and blood, it turns to dust, scatters in the wind. Love is all that matters in the end. The bullet that killed Mr. Brown came through the window pane, put a hole above one eye and lodged down in his brain. Never saw a puff of smoke, no flash, no fire, no sound from Jesse with the long hair hanging down. Sheriff Paul was fast asleep, his hat down on his eyes, when he got a letter, and much to his surprise, a picture of the sweet Luann in a wedding gown, and Jesse with the long hair.